A 10-day-long Manipur International Textile Expo began in Imphal, Manipur. With great fervor, Governor Dr. Najma Heptulla inaugurated the event at Lamboy Khongnangkhong. A total of 333 stalls, including 12 foreign participants such as Thailand, Bangladesh, Myanmar, and 56 from other states of the country, and 268 local stalls are participating in this edition of Manitex. Governor, in her inaugural speech, said it was gratifying to know that seminar and workshops on technical textiles and line loom are being organized during the expo. It will certainly have fruitful deliberations among the experts. She further emphasized that considerable importance has to be laid on this sector, as the benefits from this industry would go to almost every household in Manipur. The governor further said that the new scheme Samrat, an MOU signed between the Government of India and Government of Manipur, is quite encouraging, which is initiated for capacity building in textile sector. Textiles, Commerce and Industry Minister T.H. Biswajit Singh said the main objective of organizing the expo is to produce quality handloom and handicrafts products and showcase those products in international markets, which will in turn provide economic sustenance to the artisans. For this purpose, many foreign countries and the states were invited to expo. As a part of the function, a documentary film on handloom tradition of Manipur titled Jara Iyong was released by the governor. Among the other states, ministers and dignitaries, Tripura Minister of Revenue and Fisheries N.C. Deberman attended the event as special guest. Bureau Report.